What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you can't remember your iPhone passcode and try to erase it from the screen or in Find My iPhone, you'll find that you can't until it connects to Wi-Fi. Don't worry, 4Key and iTunes are great options for erasing your iPhone. Let's dive in. First, I'll walk you through the erase with Tenorshare 4Key. To begin, download and install 4Key on your computer. Then plug your phone in. Click the blue start button on the interface. Tap next. We'll get a recovery mode guide. Follow the guides to enter recovery mode. Press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. You will now be prompted to download the most recent firmware package. Then, to begin erasing the iPhone passcode, click Start to remove. And 4Key will start to remove the iPhone screen lock. It takes only about 10 minutes. So be patient. Well done. You are now free to set up your iPhone. Method 2, erase with iTunes. iTunes is also a way to erase your iPhone. So once open it, attach your iPhone to the computer. Then put it into recovery mode. Click the Restore button in iTunes, and then select Restore and Update. Wait for the download and restore process to complete. Once done, you can set up your iPhone just as a new one. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tutorials like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. See you next time.